D.C. police say a 22-year-old man was arrested for the death of 6-year-old Nyiah Courtney. Courtney was one of 6 people shot around 11 at night July 16th near Malcolm X and MLK Boulevard. 5 adults had non-life-threatening injuries, including Courtney's mother. Mark Twan Hargraves was arrested this morning inside an apartment in Southeast D.C. He's now charged with first-degree murder, and police are still trying to determine what led up to the shooting. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.